For the past several years, I mean, starting, I think, way back in, what was it, 2011, I've been playing the modernized Zelda games for YouTube, including Skyward Sword. I believe then I played Wind Waker. Then I played Majora's Mask. And then most recently, I had the chance to play The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD. In addition, somewhere along the lines there, I did a retro classic playthrough of Legend of Zelda Link to the Past.
Oh shit. Here we go, everybody.
Huh? Let's go!
The start of a classic. The start of a game that I grew up with. One of my favorite games of all time. Boosh! It's Zelda, bitch! The Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past. Man, does this game bring back memories. One of my favorite games of all time. This, in my opinion, of course, I have not played every single Zelda game, but in my opinion, the best of the Zelda games that I have played. It is just such an awesome story. It has open world gameplay. It's just so much fun. Classic top down. I love it. And I just cannot wait to jump back into my very favorite game in the Zelda series. Well, we have to program my pad. I forgot to do it. Oops. Sorry about that, everybody. Configure. Input. Configure input. Gamepad. Set keys. Up, down, left, right. Start, select. A, B, X, Y, L, and R. There we go. I was like pushing start. Like, why isn't it working? Duh. DSP. Now, when I was younger, I did Phil. Well, obviously, I like to do DSP now. Here we go. DSP, I'm going out for a while. I'll be back by morning. Don't leave the house. Okay, so my dad told me not to leave the house. I'm not gonna. I'm gonna stay in bed like a good little boy and listen to him. And this is gonna be the game. I'm just gonna sit here and wait for him to get back for several hours. Okay, I'm bored. Let's immediately start lifting these pots and smashing them in my house. Cause this is what you do when your dad leaves in the middle of the night. You pick fucking pots up and you throw them and smash them all over the place. Alright. So now you're so pissed that your parental guardian says it's not clear if that's your dad or not, and obviously if you played the game before, you know that's not your dad, we're gonna find that out. We're so pissed. Oh, look at this. Help me, I'm in the dungeon of the castle. I know there is a hidden path from outside of the castle to the garden inside. I'm so pissed that he left me in the middle of the night and I'm underage. I'm gonna single-handedly rip the bushes completely out of the fucking ground and throw them. Because I'm so angry. Look at this. And then he finds there's money in the bushes. He's like, oh shit! My uncle's an idiot. What a klutz. He fucking dropped entire dollars in the fucking bushes over here. Look at this. Uh-oh. DSP, I didn't want you involved in this. I told you not to leave the house. Take my sword and shield and listen. You can focus power in the blade. Hold the B button. Then release it using the secret technique handed down by our people. DSP, you can do it. Save the princess. Zelda is your... Now, wait a minute. So... within the first few minutes of the game, whoever this is, my parent or guardian has died. He gave me a fucking sword and shield and told me to go fight people and save the princess. Look at this. Here's a special ability, the spin slash. But would you tell your child to go fucking do this? Ah, you fucker! By the way, this sword sucks. This sword really does suck. It's short as hell. I'm trying to remember what to do. There's a lot to do, and I don't remember any of it. So this is going to be pretty interesting. Alright, I gotta try to remember what the hell I'm supposed to do. I like how the soldiers don't even try any kind of tactics at all. I got the boomerang, nice. They don't try any tactics at all, they just run straight towards you, charging with a sword pointed straight, like a bunch of retards. Like, did you get any kind of training before they put you on guard duty? Now listen, troops! Just point your sword straight and run as fast as you can! Bitch. That's right, I killed that guy and I didn't have to. I could have ignored him. But you know what? Sometimes you just have to kill. And Link, now, because his uncle gave him his sword and shield, has now become such a bloodthirsty creature that he just wants to slaughter as many as possible. He loves the fact that they respawn, too. I could spare these guys, but why would I? I want them. I want to kill them. I want their souls. And now their souls are mine.
Is that supposed to be funny?
Sanctuary is just beyond the door. Pull the switch over there. Now this is where Zelda proves her ultimate bitchiness that will continue for the rest of the game, alright? Pull the switch over there. There's obviously two switches. Which switch? Not that one. Ah! Now who the hell put a trap in this room that if you pull the wrong switch, a bunch of snakes come out of the fucking ceiling? She knows what switch was the right one. She just didn't want to fucking tell me. Alright, got rid of the fucking snakes. So we're not even gonna bother, we're just gonna go to the village. But later on, just open world exploring, walking around, getting all the heart pieces and stuff is awesome. Ah! I forgot. I forgot those things are electrocuted. I always wondered what they were supposed to be. What are those things supposed to be, man? Fucking walking octopuses with no tentacles? You take care now, DSP. Hey, old lady, fucking take this. Suck on this, you're gonna pop to your face. So there's a way to do this that you can get to all the chests. And that was not it. That was most certainly not it. Alright, so it does reset. Let's see here. Aha! Shit. Can't do this one again. Damn it. Okay. So let's think about it. This is easy. Here we go. Alright, so we got all the rupees from this house. Alright, and I think right here we have a wall we can blow up. See how there's three rocks sitting there? Usually that signifies a wall that will explode. Aha! Throw this fucking pot at the hideous portrait on the wall. There you go. Look at all these fucking chickens. What the hell, man? A house full of chickens? What the hell? What's wrong with this old one? I heard of cat ladies, but not chicken ladies. Okay, everybody on the stream, we are going to go to our first short break. What I'm going to attempt to do during this break. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Where is it? Here we go. What I'm going to attempt to do during this break is try to upload some of these videos that I have just made to YouTube while we're streaming and while I've got the emulator running. Now, it might be hit or miss. If the frame rate starts dropping, I'm going to stop uploading. But I want to see if I have the capability to do it with my new faster internet. So, give me a minute. Okay? I will be back in a few minutes. I'm going to run some ads. But I'm going to try to start uploading this to YouTube. I'll be right back. The Octoroks, I think these guys are called. Octoroks? I'm pretty sure. Oh, fuck. I gotta get some health. Shit! I need health! Come on, give me something to lift! No! Well, let's save and continue. Aha! I'll soothe your wounds and comfort your weariness. Damn it, if I'd gone right there, she would have healed me, but I didn't see the cave. Shit. Haha! I could have got full health. More fairies? Eh, I think I need to be able to get rid of that. Oh, shit! It's a fucking jackpot. Look at this. Fairies are extremely good, alright? When you die, a fairy auto-revives you and gives you hearts back. So right now, basically, I got two auto-revives, which is awesome. I'm trying to remember if you can bomb this. I don't think so. Stop fucking hitting me! People are saying check my frame rate, which is what I'm doing. It's fine. I'm not dropping frames at all, according to this. Got him. Bitch. Forget what we need to do here. There's something we need to do. It's boss time. That's what this signifies. There's a boss in the next room. Look at this. I needed to get because I skipped talking to the dude. Yes. You won the Pendant of Courage. Take it to Sahasrara. Two pendants remain. And this is the cool thing about Zelda. At least this Zelda, once you beat the dungeon, it just teleports you outside. You don't have to fucking walk all the way back, which is a pain in the ass a lot of other games. Oh, you beat the dungeon? Cool. Now fucking walk back to the entrance. Like, oh no. DSP, I believe you. You should get the remaining pendants and carry this with you. This is a treasure passed down by the families of the wise men. I want you to have it.
Not both power.
It gives you the Pegasus shoes. Now you can execute a devastating dash attack. Cool. Oh. Look at this fucking thing. Ah! I'm not even gonna ask what that was. I'm just gonna keep moving. A giant, swollen fucking octopus explodes into baby octopi. What the hell? Oh no! It's okay, I have fairies. This is why you catch fairies. Very nice. Auto revive. You found the ice rod. The chill magic blasts the air, but watch your magic meter. Huh. Alright. And I get to replenish my fairy. Very nice. Wait a minute, what's over here? There's something over here. Oh, you can't do it until you have oh wait, I think you can break this with a bomb. I guess not. Nope, you need better bombs. These aren't the strong enough bombs. You get your bombs upgraded. Once they get upgraded, you can blow those piles of rocks up. Oh, people are saying run into it. Really? Okay. I can't remember. Alright, I'm gonna run into this file. Aha! Okay, there's probably a bunch of those. Ah, I don't need it anyways. Shit. Son of a bitch! Oh, people are saying to cheat. People want me to cheat. Ha 50. Aha. Alright, whatever. I made my money. Oh god, bees!
Bees!
Phew. Ah, bees! Bees! Alright, I got away. Oh, some people are saying the mushroom's in the Lost Woods. Let me see if I can get it. Because I remember the witch gives you something really good. Oh, shit! There's the mushroom. Yes! I got the mushroom. Gotta get the fuck out of here. These bees are after me. Bees! Not the bees! No, not the bees! Oh, not the bees! Look at that! A mud dude, mud man. Huh. Open the way to go forward, make your wish here, and it will be granted. Look at this. Huh.
Please open the dungeon! Please!
Haha! Dungeon has been opened. Well, that sucked. Get me outside. Fuck you. The fuck is that supposed to be? A plant or something that burrows and comes after you? What the hell?
Huh. Da 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 da! The power glove! You can feel strength in both hands. You can pick up and carry stones now. It's so bad!
It's so bad.
Boss time! Ah, fuck. Bombs are the way to go with this boss. Pendant of power. Your goal of finding the three pendants is in sight. Go for the last one. Alright, I want to see if those lumberjacks are still there or not. What the hell? I don't know what happened there. Oh, he forced me back down. That was weird. Once we get the flippers, we can swim all over the place. What the hell? I was invisible there for a second. That was weird. Watch this. This is pretty funny. You put the magic powder on this dude. Watch what he looks like. It's so fucking weird. Look at that. What the hell? What's that supposed to be? It's hideous. What the fuck is that supposed to be? I want to know what that's supposed to be when you put the fucking powder on that thing. It grows a fucking weird ass face. Shit. Can't do anything here. Oh god. And for the most annoying fucking noise ever. The near-death music. Oh, look, there's a heart I need to get. The near-death music is unbearably loud. God damn it, give me a heart. Don't give me a heart, just keep giving me bombs. I almost want to die, so I don't have to hear this shit anymore. So annoying. Alright, so I'm taking a nice shower. Throw some rupees in, your wishes will surely come true. Today you will have a little luck. Alright, Death Mountain is next! Live somewhere. I believe that a hero will rescue them. I wait for that day. These are dangerous times. I talk too much. Anyway, thank you for your kindness. To an old man like me, I wanted to give you this. If you wander to the magical transporter, gaze into this mirror. I give you the magic mirror. This mirror is blue, clear, and beautiful. I feel like it's going to absorb you into another world. Son of a bitch. Complete your quest to lead the Moon Pearl, which is in the tower on top of the mountain. All I can do for you now is to comfort your weariness. Come back here anytime. Nice. The cave leads to the path back to Kakariko Village. Fuck, these guys are annoying, man. Fucking blocking my path. Alright. Let me just have him heal me.
Damn you, old man!
Whoa. Okay, everyone, on the stream chat, I'm gonna queue up the, oh, wait, hold on a second. My shortcut key still didn't work, and it didn't stop recording. Hold on. Let's get up this mountain. There's the bridge. The bridge is broken in this world, so you can't cross it. Yeah, okay. This mountain looks like it's made of chocolate.
Chocolate!
Doesn't it? So stupid, I can't get past this asshole because he's blocking the way. What happened? You turn into a bunny. You turn into a bunny. I'm a bunny. So I lost all my abilities. I can't use my sword. I can't dash. I can't pick stuff up. I basically can't do shit. Why? Because you're a bunny. Bunnies can't do that stuff. Bunnies can't fight with swords. You're a freaking bunny. Someone in the chat said Usagi Yojimbo says otherwise. Well, all right. Maybe Usagi Yojimbo is the exception to the rule. Ah, fuck! Shit, I don't think there's a switch. I think I just need to survive this. Yep. Onslaught of tiles. Stop fucking attacking me! Ah! Leave me alone! God damn it! Stop it! There. Jesus. Okay, so we got the big key. Whoa. Just gotta figure out where to use it now. Whoa. Oh! Knocked his ass down there. Alright, looks already open. Very nice. Ah, I walked right into him. Boss is pretty nuts. Bombs don't work, I forgot. Speed up. The key to beating him is not falling. There he goes, sped up. Got him. Good night, asshole. Yes! Oh yes! Ba-da-bum, ba-da-bum, ba-da-bum-bum. You won the Pendant of Wisdom. With this, you've collected all three pendants. Go now to the Lost Woods and get the Master Sword! Here it is! The Master Sword! Yes!
Oh, use the pendants of power! You will get the Master Sword, it will come up with your hand, there we go now!
Suddenly, Sahasrula contacts you telepathically. DSP, it is extraordinary that you won the Master Sword. That makes evil retreat. With this shining sword, I believe you can deflect the wizard's evil powers. The destiny of this land is in your hands. Please, DSP. Yes! Look at this sword. It's gorgeous. It's gorgeous. Yes! Yes! And I frolic. I frolic with the animals. Come on, animals. Come back. Come back out. Yes! I frolic. Oh, yes. I love it. Oh, yeah. DSP, help! The soldiers are coming to Sanctuary! Aye! Uh-oh. I'm trying to remember how to get outside, because that's what we gotta do. We gotta go outside. I think it's this way. Watch this. Vanquished with the Master Sword, son! Uh-oh. There's gonna be a boss fight coming up. Goodbye. Alright, I opened up some secret by pushing that, but I don't know what. This is gonna be it. If I remember correctly, none of my items work on them. I remember what to do. Look at this. Ah, DSP, I've been waiting for you. I was hoping I could make Zelda vanish in front of your eyes. Behold, the last moment of Princess Zelda. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Ho, 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 with this, the seal of the seven wise men is at last broken. It is now only a matter of time before the evil power covers this land. After all, the legendary hero cannot defeat us, the tribe of evil, when we are armed with the power of gold. Ho, 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 now I must go. Well, that was pretty ineffective. He came to save Zelda and did not. Aha! Oh, so you mean to say you'd like to be totally destroyed? Well, I can make your wish come true. This is what you think, bitch. Watch this. Haha! I hit it with the bug net. I didn't need the Master Sword. Ugh. I never needed the Master Sword. The bug net's good enough. Yes. Suck that. Ah, I didn't hit it back at him, though. Stupid lightning. It's harder with the bug net because the fucking thing doesn't go right straight to him. There we go. Oh shit, I didn't know it was gonna be the right kind of shot. Yes, bitch. The fucking bug net, so silly. Ah. Fuck you. He beats him with. You didn't need. What did I need the sword for? I don't understand. What did I need the sword for? Look at that, it even stops the other magic. What the hell? It's so broken. Owning his ass. Well met, like the true hero that you are, but I'm not ready to admit defeat yet. I will draw you into the dark world. Yes, Link single-handedly beats the dark wizard using a bug net. You needed no weapon. It's so funny. It is I, Sahasrara. I'm communicating to you across the void through telepathy. The place where you now stand was the Golden Land, but evil power turned it into the dark world. The wizard has broken the wise man's seal and opened a gate to link the worlds at Hyrule Castle. In order to save this half of the world, the light world, you must win back the golden power. You also must rescue the seven maidens who Aghanim sent to the dark world. As members of the bloodline of the seven wise men, they have power that will surely help you. The maidens are locked in hidden dungeons full of evil creatures and dangerous traps. The Palace of Darkness should be your first goal in this world. DSP, I can rely on only you. Please take this old man's wishes come true. I beg you. Alright. So, this is the first dungeon in the Dark World. The Palace of Darkness. I don't remember much about it. So, we're gonna investigate. Because I really don't remember. You know what's kind of weird for me? Is that I'm playing this game in stereo sound, so I'm wearing the headphones and I can actually hear distinct sounds that are left and right channel. Back when I had this game on SNES, like, no one had stereo TVs. Everyone had one channel sound. So I never experienced this game in stereo. This is so weird for me. Oh, you fucker. DSP, can you hear me? It's me, Zelda. I am locked in Turtle Rock on the top of Death Mountain. I know you're doing your best, but please hurry. So Zelda is locked up on top of Turtle Rock. Oops, the retro logo is behind the video, people are saying. My bad. I'll fix that. Whoopsie. There we go. Sorry. So trippy to have this, in stereo sound. Only hearing explosions on the left or right side. It's just so not used to it. Alright, back up. Ah! Look, I turned him into a fucking living fruit. I turned him into a fucking fruit. Maybe it's a vegetable. Looks like kind of a squash. That's awesome. Yeah, everybody on the stream watching on Twitch, I do see for whatever reason that 360p isn't available. I don't know why. I didn't disable that. And Twitch didn't contact me and say anything about disabling it, so it sounds to me like it's just another Twitch bug. Maybe I'll tweet them about it on my first break here and see if they can figure out if it's a known bug or whatever. Now I gotta try to remember, where do I go now that I have it? Shit. I fell! Shit. I remember what I gotta do. Oh my god! It's so annoying that when you hit those dudes that you fly back. Thank god I have the fairies. What the hell? 360p's back already on Twitch? Shit. Shit, I don't have a key. I screwed up somewhere along the line. I need a small key. Huh. I wonder where I screwed up. I think I remember. I think there's a wall I need to open with a bomb. Right over here. Let me think about this. There's a way from the right-hand side to do something. Nope, that's not it. Damn it, I can't remember where this key is. Oh, I'm trying to remember. God damn it. I have to go through here again. No cracks in the wall here. Ah, I can't believe I missed one key. It's gonna drive me nuts now. I'll probably be doing this for like 10 minutes. I'm trying to find this stupid fucking thing. This sucks! I can't remember where the fucking key is! God damn it! I hate it when this shit happens. It's so frustrating. I don't know what the fuck to do. I'm gonna be wandering in circles forever. People are saying the breakable wall in the warp room. There is no breakable wall in this room. Oh, wait! Ah!
Boot
drop rate increase.
Oh, hello. Ah! You can also use bombs. I think bombs are more effective. Shit. Nah, it doesn't work. I thought it did. I hurt myself. Well, I got three freaking fairies, so... There we go, now I can hit him. God damn it. Got him. Very nice. Yes! We got the first crystal! We got it! So, basically what she's saying, she's now mapped out on the world here, okay, where all the other girls are. Now the cool thing about this is you don't have to actually do these in this order, alright? You can pretty much do the crystals in whatever order you want, as long as you have the items necessary to get to them. So for example, certain ones of these you can't get to yet because you need to have the leveled up power glove. So until you get the leveled up power glove, you can't even touch them, alright? But what we're going to do is probably head down towards number 2 and try to see what we can figure out around that area, and then probably do dungeon number 2, okay? Additionally, I do the Ice Palace last. That's number 5. Cause it is fucking hard, man. It is hard as hell, and you gotta know exactly what to do. It is a pain in the ass. This is the Ice Palace. I don't think I can do this yet. I think I need... There's actually two ways to do the Ice Palace. And there's a real cheap way you can do it. If later on you come back and you do a different dungeon first. There's actually an item in the game. It's a wand, but it creates blocks. So any of the puzzles that basically you need pressure for a switch, this rod makes it insanely easy. Son of a bitch. Shit, you fucker. God damn it, I gotta use a fairy, it's gonna keep making that noise. What the fuck? The fairy flew away! Dude! That was annoying. The fairy flew away. Shit, I can't do this yet. I think I need the fire rod to do this one. Yeah, I can't do it. You need the fire rod. When you have the fire rod, you can do this. You get an item. Oh, wait. Maybe you can? I think you gotta put... Maybe... Oh, okay. Magic powder, not the fire rod. Oops. Sorry about that, everybody. So, unfortunately, for the next several parts of the playthrough, when I want to start recording, I have to go into the other thing. Dugga, 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 dugga. Dugga 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 dugga. Alright, so that's it. Until we get the leveled up Power Glove, we can't do anything else. As you can see, if you remember when we were over here, you couldn't get into town because there was a dark block blocking it. So you cannot get to the Lost Woods, you can't get to the town, you can't do any of this stuff until you get the leveled up Power Glove. So that's going to be our next goal, so we're going to head down here to number 2, and that's going to be the next dungeon that we do. Bombos! It's bombastic! The Bombos Medallion! Bombos! Boombastic! The Boombastic Bombos, man! Yeah, man! Get the taste of my Bombos! It's Bombos time, man! Yeah, man! Perfect! We got right to where we needed to go. Alright, I admit this is tedious, alright? I completely admit it, but you need it. You need to do it. Oof. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, here we go, everybody. If I remember correctly, this dungeon's actually easier than the last one. The first one's actually one of the harder ones. I fucked that up. Alright, I'll leave and come back. I fucked it up. Block puzzle. Alright, I don't remember which way to go. Let's try this one first. Shit. I gotta hit the switch. I can't hit the switch or else I won't be able to come back in this room. Shit. Alright. Alright, now I should get the big key. Oh, it's just fucking rupees? Are you fucking serious? Ah, yi. I gotta find a way to activate the switch then. I don't know how, though. Shit. See, because it has to be blue for me to get through this door. Huh. Alright, maybe there's some significance. I have to go the other way. Alright, we haven't gone to the upper right-hand corner yet. Shit, we can't. Damn, what am I missing here? Where the hell's the big key? Was there a switch over here somewhere? Son of a bitch, there's no color switch over here. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Let's go back to the switch. No matter what, I have to hit the switch, right? Alright, I have to do that. Okay, now I go in a circle. I see. Loop back this way. And now it'll be switched. Gotcha. Oh shit. Now, of course, we're gonna hear this fucking incessant beeping. I don't know what made them think that this was a good idea. This loud fucking sound. Well, I think I got 3 fairies. Aha! The big key! Now we can go get the chest. Sweet. There's a secret in this room. There's a secret. One of these waterfalls has a door behind it, I think. Yep, there you go. There's some good old school remembrance right there. Fucking current in here. We can't move to the right. What the fuck? I can't even attack this guy? That's bullshit. Yeah, watch this. Peace the fuck out. Got the key. Bombo, son. Oops. Yeah. I definitely like how every boss uses the new item that you found, you know? You need the hookshot to kill this guy. Son of a bitch. Oh my god, he fucking hit me? Huh. Got his ass. Peace out. Yes. Oh ho!
You got a motherfucking crystal!
I tried to fucking swipe right and he swiped up. Damn it. How annoying. Hey man, someone just suggested I could hookshot across. I don't know if you can. Let's see. I don't think I ever did it that method. I think I always waited till I had the cape. Ah. Oh yeah. Oh, that's where you can't go, right there. Alright, that's where you need the cape. To pass through the bouncy thing. That's alright, I got some items. I'm not trying to remember what's in this house. Oh, that's right, random shit. A heart piece, oh my god! I got a heart piece on the first try, how awesome was that? Sweet, and there's only one heart piece in there, I believe, so that was cool. Alright, here we go. We're gonna do this dungeon. It's a tricky one, too.
I don't remember what to do here either. It's another tricky ass dungeon.
Well, I'm certainly feeling lost. God damn it, I was a rabbit. I didn't realize it. D- Damn, I jumped right into him. Jumped right into his loving arms. Man, this dungeon's a piece of work. Ah, fuck. I don't want to come back this way. Damn it. That's two fucking... two berries down. That's it, no more fairies. This is the last one. What? I thought I had a third one! I guess I didn't have it. What the fuck? I swear to God I had a third fairy. Damn, I'm doing it with no fairies at all. That's not good. What the hell? It's a trap. Look, the room is a trap. Oh my god. Ugh. Son of a bitch! This is fucking bullshit. Fucking trap room, man. Look at this! Yeah, too bright! Cheated, dude! The game cheated! Oh my god! I had it beat, and the game fucking cheated. Can you believe that shit? It was over. The fight was fucking over, and every time I tried to hit it, it wouldn't fucking work because of slowdown. Wow! That was some cheap fucking shit. Ugh. Stupid fucking slowdown. Great, I'm a fucking rabbit. Off screen, he's hitting me. He's off fucking screen. He can hit me. Ugh. I had it beat. This is bullshit. Shouldn't have to fucking do this again. Complete horse shit. Nice. See if I can catch any more. I was. I needed one more hit, I would have beat him. God damn it. Alright. Crystal number 4. Okay, everybody. Well, a couple things to talk about if you've been following along these videos on YouTube or on Twitch as well. First of all, up to now when I've been playing Zelda, I've been saying, oh, there's a little bit of input delay because I'm playing it on my TV. Well, I'm a complete idiot. I just realized when I was actually playing Super Mario World with John Rambo this past weekend that the reason there was input delay is because I had like 100 effects enabled on my TV. So I've turned off these post-processing effects, and now there's almost no lag whatsoever as I play, which is pretty crazy, alright? The second thing you may be saying is, Phil, the last thing you did was you beat the dungeon in the Dark World Town, the Land of Outcasts, or whatever it's called. Why are you at the pyramid? Well, the bottom line is, on the Super NES, what would happen is when you beat a dungeon in Zelda, it would auto-save. So I auto-saved my game after I beat the last dungeon. Unfortunately, I screwed up my save states. I did do a save state, but I screwed it up, and I ended up corrupting it or whatever. It doesn't work anymore. So I basically just have to walk back to the town. Ow. Alright, this is the wrong way. I basically gotta go back to where Zelda, where the girl was that I found, and it's like two rooms to the left, I think. Like, I'm in the wrong area. Alright. So here he is. I got no sword. Fucking things are fucking me up. God damn it. Why isn't it working? Kill this asshole. There, he died. I heard that you know I used to be a thief, right? Well, I'll open a chest for you. Will you keep a secret from everyone else? Would you please promise? I promise not to tell. Alright, bring that chest over here. Seriously, keep this a secret from everyone. What happened? The chest is stuck! Wait a minute. This never happened before. There we go. It unstuck. What the hell? Alright, so now I can get the heart piece from here. Remember earlier I said there's a heart piece over here? There is. You need to lift that skull while you're doing this minigame, so let's head down there and do it.
Alright, here we go. I'm on my way, asshole. I forget where it is, though. It's around here somewhere. Shit. Fuck, is it? It's a goddamn heart piece!
People are saying to do save state abuse. I'll save a state. That way I don't waste all my money. Goddamn heart piece. Alright.
Alright, where's the there, right? So you load the save state. Ooh, asshole, right here.
You have to save state after you pay? What? Oh my god. After you pay? Are you shitting me? Fuck this. Actually made money, so I'm just gonna save it this time. Alright, fuck this. Forget this. I can't do it. I can't do it. Damn it. I cannot remember how to get to the chest. There's a chest. I gotta fall on top of the big chest. Don't remember how. There's an area where you do it. Oh, I died. Oh well. Sorry, I still keep the big key. Okay. Da-da-da-da. The only tricky thing is you have to do it yourself. You actually have to apply the potion to yourself. If you don't, you die. You actually literally die. And you have to start over, even if you have the potion. It's not a self-revive like the fairy. How the fuck is this asshole? Look how fast he is! What the fuck? Complete bullshit. I can't find any fucking healing items. Oh my god. There we go. Now we're talking. I don't want to do that! He fucking fell of his own accord. I quit. I fall. See? I gotta figure out how to get across. How do I get across here? I think I know how. Watch this. No, shit. I thought that would do it. There's a way to get rid of these holes. There's a way to get rid of these holes. I'm trying to remember what the fuck it is. It's one of those floor switches. You gotta hit a floor switch, then walk over there, and those holes are gone. I can't remember where the fuck it is. It's not the right one. What do you mean that was the right hole? No, it wasn't. You were saying I was already at the right hole. No, I don't think I was. This hole right here. How is this the right hole? Oh, wait a minute. I didn't see this before. What on earth? I gotta come back here. There we go. Aha! That's how you do it. You got it. Obviously, I need to drop down there. You can see the below.
Surprise, motherfucker!
What? It didn't grab me. That was bullshit. That was fucking bullshit. I gotta go through the whole fucking thing again. He never grabbed me. He was below me. That was bullshit. Okay. The boss. Now, this is a puzzle.
No shit.
There we go. Yes, I got another heart. Excellent. Shit. Well, I fucked up. Gotta start over. Son of a bitch. I fucked up. I need to be able to run across that. Fuck! I might have made it if I didn't run into the fucking wall. Here we go. Oh, I don't have the big key. Fuck. Well, I know where the chest is. Ah, the Cane of Samaria. It will be very helpful if you make proper use of it. So let's show you guys what it does, because it's pretty cool, this cane. It makes a block, and the block is actually weighted, so you can pick it up, you can throw it, you can use it for switches, you can actually put it on a switch and it'll work, and if you strike it, it explodes, and then it causes a big power explosion. Pretty cool. What to do to him. You just fucking slash like crazy! Yes! Here he comes. Might as well use a potion. Just to be sure I don't die. I freaks the fuck out. Another heart, yes! Yes!
Yes! You got another motherfucking crystal!
Here we go. Ice dungeon. This one is a mother bitch. But, I will say this. This dungeon is a lot easier if you already have this Cane of Samaria. If you don't have the Cane of Samaria, it's actually harder, but you can use this cane to cheat one of the puzzles. That's one of the hardest puzzles in the game, okay? What? Pain in my ass. What the fuck? I'm not even near it. Come on. This is fucking stupid. I did not get near that thing. Come on. Alright, now what room needed a key? There's a staircase to the left, and also two staircases to the right. So I have to drop down onto it then. Ah, see that? Okay, watch this. Because I have the Cane of Samaria, okay? This puzzle becomes very easy. If I didn't have the Cane of Samaria, if you remember when I was upstairs, there were those, the blue pegs were stopping me from going to a hole in the center. What you're supposed to do is push one of the ice blocks into the hole. It would have dropped here for me to put onto here, but because I have the Cane of Samaria, I've already solved the puzzle. Makes it so much easier. Alright, let's drop down and get the chest. Oh, this is the boss! Fuck! It's not the chest! Oh, I'm gonna have to go back. This was the chest. Damn it. Sucks, I don't have to go through the whole dungeon again now. God damn it. Almost got all the hearts in the game. I really don't want to go through this again, but I'm gonna have to now. Ugh, fuck. We're getting close. What the fuck? What? Oh, at least I got a fairy, but still, what the fuck? How'd it hit me twice in a row before I had a chance to heal? That's bullshit. Fucking asshole. Of course, fucking stupid. This is why it's the most frustrating dungeon. It's a massive amount of backtracking. It's very easy to get lost and fuck up and have to go, like, I missed my item. I have to redo a bunch of shit now. It's annoying. Alright, I have to go left, but I don't know how to get this door open. I don't know if I have to kill the enemies or if there's a switch. There it is. I've never been in this room. Aha! Wait a minute. This isn't gonna help me. I'm gonna drop right next to the chest and not be able to open it. How the fuck do I do this? I don't remember how to fucking get to this chest, man. What the fuck? Oh shit, there's a hole near the stairs over there, isn't there? I gotta go up again. I gotta go from B3. Oh my god. Son of a bitch. To see where I went. I just fucking disappeared. What? I'm stuck. I'm stuck on the corner. What is going on here? Dude, he won't run in the direction I'm holding. Look! Look! I'm holding right and he won't run right. I hate this dungeon. It sucks. I hate this fucking dungeon. It's shit. It's ass! It's balls! It really blows my taint. It really eats a turd. It sucks, it's shit, it's bad, it's crap, it's ass! Fuck this, fuck this. It blows! It sucks! This is dick. This is taint. You lick. It's balls, it's cock, it's fucking Dookie bombs. Whoa! Alright. Oh my god, go down, you fucker! Go down! He won't go down the stairs! He won't go down the stairs! He won't! Finally! Alright, we're finally gonna get this item and get the fuck out of here. There. Jesus. Okay. Ugh. Super bomb! I found the super bomb! It's super! It's a bomb! It's a big bomb! Ginormous bomb! A huge bomb! It blows stuff up! It's the super bomb! Oh yes! Super bomb time! It's super bomb time! It's super bomb time! It's the super bomb, the bomb, the super bomb. I use it here. Super bomb. There it is. 2, 1, boom! Super bomb! Yes! Look at this! Look at this fairy! Hello there, did you drop this? Yes. I like an honest person. I'll give you something better in return. A ginormously fat fairy. The ultimate sword! It's a BBW fairy, that's right. The BBW. Oh, people are saying I can upgrade the shield there, too? Now you know, you know. People are saying... It's so funny doing this on stream because everyone could just confuse. No! It's in the dungeon! No! You throw it in! No, you do this! And everyone's probably wrong. Jump down from Ganon's tower for the cane. Really? So it's down here? Right here. The way you can cheat, you can actually run across it and just keep taking hits. Of course, you need a lot of life to do that. But the cape actually... So I'm actually glad that I brought this with me. Shit, there's a certain order, huh? Two heart pieces left. I don't remember where the one of them is. I know one of them's in the digging minigame. I don't remember where the other heart piece is that I'm forgetting. Shit. I could have sworn it was up here, but I guess not, maybe. I don't know. Oh my god, it blocked my fucking way! Fucking asshole. Come on. Move, you stupid prick. Move! Do not move! Ugh. I'm gonna... Here we go. Alright, you have to use the fire rod to light all these torches. I don't know if I'm gonna do it. It might run out. I did it. Oh my god, it closed. Oh, I should have done it right there. Fuck. Alright, luckily I got that. Alright, I gotta do this again. We gotta think about this strategically. How do I get the platform back quickly enough? I didn't want to do that. Shit. Alright, I think I got it. You gotta do it from here. Watch. Oh no! Are you kidding me? The fucking platform took my body! I didn't do that! Come on, dude. I didn't fucking do that bullshit. That's bullshit. Nah, I'm not gonna make it again. Son of a bitch. So hard. There's only one way to do this, and I keep forgetting what it is. Alright, I think I remember. No, I fucked it up again. God damn it! What? Dude, it did it again! I'm holding left and it fucking platform takes me! I'm holding left on the D-pad. What the fuck is this bullshit? Oh my god, dude. I'm not gonna be able to do this dungeon now because I'm gonna run out of fucking magic. This is stupid. I'm not doing that. It's doing whatever it fucking wants. I'm holding left. Alright, this might be the way you do it, like this. It didn't work? What? It was off screen. So it didn't count. Oh my fucking god. I'm out of magic now. I don't remember how to fucking do this. I remember doing this for like an hour when I was a kid trying to figure out the pattern, man. This sucks. No, I don't have a green potion, geniuses. You have a green potion. No, I don't. I got rid of it. Well, let me do a save state. Everyone's right. I should do a save state here. Now, I don't know what order to do this shit. Let me test this. If I go this way, and I go up, and I go left, and I go down, right, up, I can go in an infinite loop here. Of course, it didn't work right there. What the fuck? I pressed the direction. Oh. I can do an infinite loop. No, it doesn't. Sometimes it doesn't do it. What the fuck? I'm pressing up, pressing left, pressing down, pressing right, up, left, down, right. I gotta do it so fucking early or else it doesn't work. Alright, I remember how to do it. Here we go, ready? I didn't have magic! Oh my god. I remember how to do it. Right there you have to do it. You do it across right there. Then when you're going up, you do right, and then you go you do down. That's how you do it. I remember now. I remembered the pattern. Alright. Here we go. I got this. Alright, here we go. First you do right. Then you do right. Then you do down. Yep, I got it. Nice. Oh. Oh shit, that's right, I forgot the chain chomps are in this game. It's a Super Mario Brothers Easter egg. I forgot about that. There's the compass. Ah. That's right, you have to walk backwards here. Watch this. See? I remember that. Something with this room. It won't move out of my fucking way. What the hell? Wow, dude, that's cryptic as fuck. That is cryptic as fuck. I can't see shit now. No, no. No! Dude, it's just doing what it wants. I'm pressing directions, it's not fucking working. I'm pressing down, what the fuck? Dude, I'm pressing, oh my god! I can't control it. Much like the Phoenix Force, I can't control it. I pressed down! No, I pressed... Oh my god! Dude, I can't control the platform. I got a save state. I have to save state because I'm gonna die in here because I can't control the fucking platform. What the fuck? Oh, I pressed up! Holy shit! Oh my god, I can't see where I need to go. Oh, I pressed left, didn't work. The door's not open! Oh. Wish I could fucking see. Let me save state again. Right, down, down, down! Right, oh my god, it's going in circles. It won't listen to me. It won't do what I command it to do. Right! Dude, it's just going in circles. It won't do it. Down, 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 down. Oh my god. Right! Oh my god! I was pressing right the whole fucking time. I was holding right on the fucking D-pad. There, thank you. What do? I can't fucking find where to go. Oh, I gotta go to the center. There we go. I gotta go back to the bottom. There. Made it. Fuck. Son of a bitch. What the fuck? Oh my fucking, you gotta be kidding me! The slowdown is what killing me. Hit me behind, damn it. God, there's so much damage, dude. Alright, I got both heads. Is that it? No, I have the final form, I think. Oh my god! Oh my god, I had it! Oh, I ran out of fairies! Are you fucking kidding me? I ran out of fairies there? Oh my god, dude. I ran out of fairies there of all fucking places. Oh my god. Alright, people are saying save state before the boss. Alright. And also, I'm going to kill the ice head first, because that's the hardest one. Or not, I said it came out first, so. Killed it already. Oh my god! Alright, here we go. Got him! Phew! I almost had him last time, I hit him twice, I only hit him one more time and I would have killed him on the first try. God damn it. Yes! Here we go. DSP, we are going to break the barrier of Ganon's tower with our power. Yes! Very nice. Actually, I'll save state here. Okay, cool. Alright, let's do it. Tower of Ganon. People saying upgrades in the chat. I already upgraded. I got everything upgraded. You get the best mail in this tower. I've got the best sword and the best shield. There's nothing else to upgrade. Oh, shit. What the hell do I do? I'm fucked. I can't do anything here. Huh? What do I do? Look, I'm stuck here permanently. I can't move. One of these rocks move? Path. I thought there was, but there's not. I don't know what to do here. There's no invisible path. There's nothing to hook to. You can't jump across. There's something to push. Wow, more cryptic stuff. Oh shit, I gotta fight the first boss again. Come on down! Save state, I think I was supposed to go up. I think up is better. Fuck. Yup. Huh. Big key. I got the big key, but I never got the map or the compass. Huh. There we go. Alright, I gotta fight the second boss again now. Fight this boss again now. Alright, hold on. Save state again. Alright. Got him with two hits because I have the most powerful sword. Nice. What happened? I made a noise. I don't know what that noise is. Ah. Oh my god, hold on. Cheat and kill these guys. I don't want them to fucking bother me. There we go. Cheat to win. Cheat to win, even though it's not really cheating since I found the medallion. Alright, I think this is it. The boss. Yep. Alright, save state. We're at the home stretch now, everybody. This is the very end of the game. I don't remember if I need to use any items to win here. Look who it is! Ho ho ho, it's great that you could come all the way here, DSP. I'm very happy to see you again, but you better believe that we will not have a third meeting. Prepare to meet your doom. Once again, I will defeat him with the net. Shit. Alright, fuck that. I'm not defeating him with the net. I'm using the sword. Got electrocuted. Shit. Triple Aghanim. What? I got hit by nothing. Huh. Nice. I got him. Oh, shit. Look at this. It's Ganon. He turned into a bat, like Dracula. Okay. Boom! That's it. That's the final boss fight. As soon as I go in there, that's the final boss. So I'm not going to do it yet because I do want to get the final heart piece. And then I want to kill him and that's the end of the game. Here it is. So I have to save state. Oh, that's what people are saying, it's just random. So I'll just keep doing it, I guess, till I get it.
Thank you.
24, 25, 26. There it is! Holy fuck! I got it! Yes! Finally, the game fucking gave it to me! Yes! Oh my god, that was ridiculous, dude. Alright, we did it. We've done it. Let's do it! Finish the game! Save, too. Make sure it doesn't fuck up. Finish this- Oh, come on, you fucker, you hit me! Someone made a point, they said that I missed the Dungeon 8 map and compass. You know what? I'm a man, I don't need a map. I fucking find my own way, I don't ask for directions. What are you, crazy? Alright, let's do this. Let's do it! I never imagined a boy like you could give me so much trouble. It's unbelievable that you defeated my alter ego, Aghanim, the Dark Wizard, twice! But I will never give you the Triforce. I will destroy you and make you wish to conquer both light. Make my wish to conquer both light and dark worlds come true without delay. Whoa. Whoa. Oh shit. Man, dodged it, nice. Oh, she's doing this again. Whoa! Can't hit him with the arrows yet. That's later. Earthquake. Oh! You're doing well, but can you break through the secret of technique of darkness? On guard! Shit. See him. Got him! Ganon is done! Yes! Fuck you, Ganon! Fuck you, you stupid son of a bitch piggy motherfucker! It's a potluck roast tonight, motherfucker! Let's do this! Potluck roast of a pig. Yes! We've done it! Yes! This game is so awesome. Welcome, DSP. I am the essence of the Triforce. Oh, I have to press a button. The stronger the wish, the more powerful the Triforce's expression of that wish. Oh, someone in the stream chat said I would not be a good choice to touch the Triforce. Oh. Now touch it with a wish in your heart. Here we go. Yes, the Triforce is in my hands. Link has done it. Yes. the bug catching kid finally gets his net back because you fucking stole the net for the whole game. You finally give it back to him. For some reason, the net is piss yellow now. I guess Link was keeping it on his balls or something. The lost old man is at home on Death Mountain. And the Master Sword sleeps again forever. Until they continued the Zelda franchise for the next 20-some years, and the Master Sword was awakened 400 more times. The end. Very nice. And that's it, and now we have a nice, calming song to play us out in the credits. That is The Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past. So, if you are joining me on the stream or you're watching this on YouTube, I hope you can appreciate why I loved this game so much as a kid, alright? It was so complex. It was the first game I ever played to have like a dark and light world mechanic. Two completely different world maps that they actually correspond to each other in the worlds. All the secrets and the things that were hidden in the game, the Easter eggs. All kinds of fun stuff, and I just absolutely loved the game so much. I played this game to death as a kid. Actually, this is one of the few games where I beat it legitimately without looking anything up. I actually did find all the secrets. And it's just so classic, man. It's classic. Absolutely classic. I am so happy that I got to play this game on Twitch and on YouTube and for the internet, you know, and share this experience with so many people, and it really is getting me pumped up for the sequel, because that's right, later 2013, they're actually making a sequel to this. I think it's like called A Link Between Two Worlds or something like that, and it's a direct sequel. In fact, I saw some screens of it in Game Informer that I just got the other day, and it has some of the same locations, which is freaking awesome. The same locations. His house, Link's house, is the same house. Pretty sweet, man. Pretty sweet. Here we go, the classic theme. Koji Kondo. Koji Kondo was on fucking overload, man. He did the music for this and for Super Mario World. It's pretty crazy. Dun, 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 dun. Zelda kicks your ass, Zelda rapes your butt. He shoves the Master Sword up your dick hole. Link killed Ganon. Then he pissed on the corpse. He shat on the chest and smeared it on his piggy nipples. Yes. That is it. That is it for my playthrough of Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past. I had an extremely fun time playing the game. I thank everyone who joined me on stream on Twitch as well as on YouTube. And hopefully, you know, later this year with the sequel that's coming out, that'll be pretty awesome. A lot of people have been asking me if I was going to get a Nintendo 3DS capture device. To which I basically respond, I don't know, because wouldn't that be kind of cumbersome to be playing the 3DS with wires and shit coming out of it? But, you know, I'm not ruling it out. I'm just saying it's not number one top of my priority list right now, but there's always a possibility. So, thank you everyone for joining me. I love this game. And I'm very happy that I got to share the experience with you. Ah, aha, 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 aha. Aha! 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 Ha ha. Ha ha. Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha
ha. Ha
ha. Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.